Hey guys, my name is Haji and you are watching Haji Raj TV, and I am back with another episode of GTA Vice City. And here we go. Start game. Okay, start game. What happened to you, man?
Leo, I think we got a buyer for Diaz's merchandise. Gotta give him a ring, man. Set up a deal, you know?
Where are you now?
You okay, Leo? You sound kinda different.
Just tell me where you are.
Who the hell is this? Put Leo on, man.
Leo's gone away for a while. He left me in charge.
Screw you, man.
Okay guys, I got busted and now I'm going to do the mission again. And
okay. Oh, for God's sake, it's you! Oh jeez! I'm gonna need new pants! Hey, those psychos from up north, they've been on the horn, and they're coming down here soon. Now where is the goddamn money?
Relax, relax. We're not at that part
yet.
Oh,
I thought that you were taking care of this. I really did. And now those Guidos say we gotta do them a favor.
You mean I gotta do them a favor?
Oh, of course that's what I mean. Do I look like I can intimidate a jury? I couldn't intimidate a child, and believe me, I've tried. Now look, it's either that or Ferrelli's cousin Giorgio gets 5 years for fraud. You gotta take these guys out.
I understand. Help the jury change their minds. Don't worry about it.
No! I tried that. The jury case didn't go so well. So make them change their minds.
Hooray, more crap to wipe up. What did I do wrong in a past life?
Okay, yeah, now I understand. We have to just go in front of him and then...
Dumb Florida moron.
How do you think we'd keep prison costs down? They ain't by magic or cooking the books. We save that for education. But, as in most things, we in government are saving money so that you...
Remember Giorgio? Remember he's innocent?
You scared the shit out of me. And get a sentinel.
Hey, let's go.
That's what taught me helping. And now, using training methods, I perfect. Watch those pounds fall off. I'm down to 300 pounds using exactly the method I demonstrated on tape. I mean, who are you going to trust to get to fit? A man who can rip your arm off and beat you with the wet end? Or some aerobics instructor who wouldn't get drafted by the local hop scotch team? Hell no. BJ's Fit for Football, out now on Beta and VHS. Remember, to win the game of football online, you have to annihilate everything in your path in a...
I can't believe this is happening!
Innocent until I say otherwise.
Yes, he but
I never won the World Series. That's baseball. I play football.
Yes, but it's all the same, isn't it?
Football and baseball aren't the same. In one of them, you get bored during a five-hour game. You touch yourself a lot and start a massive brawl with players who are degenerates, egomaniacs, and criminals. The other's football.
Yes, but it's all the same.
No, Amy, it isn't. Anyone can hit a home run. In baseball, you stand around the field and buy your salary by 162, waiting for some action.
Hey, Donnie, it's Sonny. How's the suntan?
I ain't got no suntan.
We ain't got my money either, so I'm one of them myself. What are you doing? So tell me, what are you doing?
I'm looking for the money, Sonny. Don't worry.
I am worrying, Tommy. That's my style, because I seem to have this problem in my life with unreliable people. Don't be an unreliable person, Tommy. Please, do us both a favor. I'm looking forward to hearing from you.
And it was all a setup. Sonny, make the deal.
Avery, go spit out Saint. Tommy, any progress? No. Tell me later. Tommy, this is Avery Carrington. I believe you met at the party.
Not in person.
Howdy.
Avery here has a proposition.
Haven't we got other things on our mind?
I'm trying to keep the wolves from the door. So could you please cut me some slack? I'm stretched like a wire, and even if I'm dead by the end of the week, I'd like to think that I didn't die poor.
Now just calm down, both of you. Son, you help me, and any greaseballs giving you a hard time, I'll see to it they take a long dirt nap.
Okay. What could I do for you?
This delivery company's got its depot on some prime land. They won't sell. They're hanging on like a big old prairie rat. So we gotta go in there and smoke that vermin out. Head on down there and stir up a hornet's nest. The security will have their hands full, and then you can sneak in and put them out of business.
And you could drop by Raphael's for a change of clothes. He might be there a while, but yeah, go for it.
Should be a riot.
If the balls drop like they should, stop by my office sometime.
Who are these pricks anyway? Lawyer pricks, rug-wearing pricks, surrounded by pricks.
She's got a heart of gold.
one's really good, and I'm not receiving any special treatment or action on the tour bus to say that.
That's enough for today, guys. Keep watching and do like this video and subscribe to my channel for more. Bye.